17th of September 1941, Hårsfjärden. A destroyer division consisting of HMS Claes Uggla, Claes Horn, and Göteborg has been berthed at the island of Mäskar. A fourth destroyer, HMS Stockholm, is steaming towards the same berth. In the bay, aircrafts from the air wing F2 with S-12 aeroplanes are practicing dive bombing against the coastal defense ships HMS Sverige, HMS Drottning Victoria and HMS Tapperheten. Part of the destroyer crew has left on leave. Some people are having torpedo instructions. The ships are carrying a warload. The depth charges are set for 8 meters. 0958. An explosion rocks HMS Göteborg as the torpedo's aft blows up. Several people are killed directly, others are injured. The surviving crew tries to escape. Thick oil is burning on the water. As HMS Göteborg is sinking, the depth charges explodes, totally wrecking the aft deck. The ship sinks at 10:10 in the morning. Directly after the first explosion, the torpedoes on HMS Claes Horn explodes. The boilers burst, steaming people to death. That ship sinks by 10:25. HMS Claes Uggla, the ship closest to shore, is on fire. Attempts to tow it away fails, and by 11:25, that ship has also sunk. 33 people are killed. Survivors who made it into shore hides behind a large rock to avoid exploding debris. What had happened? Accident? Sabotage? Or some other cause? The court-martial investigation concludes 9 possible causes that are later cut down to 2. It's either an accident or sabotage. But the real reason could never be pinpointed. An air observer claimed to have seen an object falling from one of the S-12 planes, practicing dive bombing. However, that could not be verified. If sabotage, it would have been some of the Allied powers that had most to gain, as the destroyers, among other things, escorted ships carrying ore to Germany as one of its duties. A reward of 15,000 Swedish kronor is posted if the guilty parties could be brought to justice, but that bounty is never claimed. In 2016, the investigation should have been made public, but instead, for reasons unknown, the secret is classified for another 20 years. So it will be declassified in 2036. Two of the ships, HMS Göteborg and Claes Horn, are salvaged and put back into service. HMS Claes Uggla was too badly damaged to be saved. HMS Göteborg and Claes Horn are in service until 1958. HMS Göteborg is later sunk in 1962 as part of a live fire exercise. This is the biggest maritime disaster in Sweden during World War II, and the reason is unknown. There were some people doing exercises with the, or instructions with the torpedoes, and an accident might have happened there. It might also have been sabotage, it's not impossible. Some days earlier, some 4 German minesweepers in Helsingfors in Finland had been sunk by person or persons unknown. However, we will never know. So this is the catastrophe in Hårsfjärden that happened in 1941. Hope you enjoyed.